Hi guys, Tracer here, and welcome to Until Dawn. This is gonna be part one, and we're probably gonna do a full playthrough of this, so let's start off with the new story. Watch me have the worst possible story there is. Of course the fucking Asian bitch is in on it.
Mike? It's Hannah.
Hey Hannah.
Hey, did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend.
Why does she have the bangs of a 6-year-old? Oh god, the camera flip. Oh, sparkle.
Jeez, Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all.
I feel.
Sorry, Hannah. Let's all get out of here.
Just a stupid prank.
Hey,
you
am the Asian. Fuck Josh. Josh is out.
Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We're just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Oh, no. Shit. Oh, not buttons. Fast. Get down there. Don't trust them tracks.
Damn it, Hannah. Where are you?
Go to footprints this time. Oh god, I hope I'm not messing this up already. I'm gonna regret moving the controller. Oh, the weird camera flips. Oh my god. Yes, walk faster. My favorite. Well, after all, I did say I was gonna get the worst possible outcome. Fire.
Hannah. Hannah.
Hello?
Hannah. Oh my god, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. It's so dumb.
Oh, please not buttons again. Please not buttons again. Leave her. Leave her. Don't go back. Why would you do that? I would have kept it moving. It's her fault that she fell. She got the grips.
Hold on.
I'm sorry, sister. I love you, but long live the king.
I'm so sorry.
shit, wow.
I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. So, you have committed to commence with this game. And I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be really scary, even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you'll always find a way to grow through. All right, we will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential. Answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Don't smile at me like that. To say uneasy because it looks abandoned and that scarecrow's looking pretty beat up. There is no way that that is a happy scene.
Okay, honesty is good. What do you think that makes you feel uneasy?
Not the scarecrow. But I don't know if it's really empty or not. Find the emptiness in the house.
And this thing in the house, is it alive?
I don't know. Is emptiness alive? I don't know.
Source of your fear is elusive.
I know what it means, then yes.
I'm sorry we're out of time now, but I want you to think hard about what's inside that house and what it is that makes you uneasy. And we can unwrap it together.
He didn't offer me a drink.
Don't you spare me your tear, mama. the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Well, thank you for joining us, Amber. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again.
Me on YouTube.
All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and that I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget. For the sake of my sisters, and, you know. Okay, so, let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
Alright guys, before I go in any deeper to this, I'm going to leave this episode here, and I will be back with another one, probably tomorrow, so look forward to that. Alright, thanks for watching part 1 guys, bye.